So we have this setup for our another experiment. So we have a switch, a copper wire and a compass. Now we'll insert this in the switch and we'll see the activities. So we saw that when the circuit was complete, the needle of the compass started deflecting. So hence we can conclude that a current carrying conductor produces a magnet field. And where there is current, there is a magnetic field produced by the current. Now each and every magnet has its own magnetic field. So the region around the source of magnetism is called a magnetic field. Now we'll observe the magnetic field. So here I have a solenoid in which the batteries, the cells are connected. And I have some of the iron filings. Now we'll see what happens. It attracted some of the iron. And now when I remove this, all the iron filings remove automatically. And the same solenoid can be also called the electromagnet as it is operated by electricity. So when we switch on this, it acts as a magnet, and when we switch off, it has no magnetism around it. So this is a coil and this is a solenoid. The difference between a coil and a solenoid is that a coil has lesser length and greater diameter, whereas a solenoid has larger length and lesser diameter. So right now this compass needle is showing the earth's magnetic field, and when I will switch on this, it will show the magnetic field of a coil. See, the magnetic needle is deflecting. It is showing the straight, means it is the magnetic field of the coil.